Jennifer. Happy birthday, Cooper.
And he said much about that drop in the gloves.